I'm a woman. I'm certain of this for many reasons, but a big obvious one is that I am able to grow another human inside of me. I'm no scientist, but I do know that a baby's sex is determined at conception. Embryos with XY chromosomes become boys. Embryos with XX chromosomes become girls. If it's a girl, her ovaries are developed at 11 to 12 weeks in utero. Along with those ovaries, she has other body parts a boy will never have, like a uterus, fallopian tubes, and a cervix. Men's and women's bodies are very, very different, inside and out. And yet, we're told that my daughter could one day decide that if she feels like a man, she can decide she is a man. We can defy science, defy our eyes, and defy common sense. But at the end of the day, my daughter and I are both women and always will be. That's just the way it is, even if it offends you.